Emma Jackson, and I am in sixth grade. For my science project, I made a closed circuit using the form of a flashlight. For the materials, I've used a paper, a little paper tube, cardboard tube, and I've also used wire, duct tape, electric tape, 2D batteries, a light bulb, 2 brads, and a paper clip. Now, as I was making this, I thought that the light would light up. So how I made this was, these 2 batteries here are taped together with the electric tape. On the bottom here, we have some wire right here, taped to the bottom of the battery with more electric tape. That wire runs to this brad right here. This brad here also has some wire attached to it along with this one as well. So they both have different wires attached to each other. The wire that's attached to this one runs up to the light bulb here. Now when the paper clip is like this, it's actually an open circuit. Nothing is connected. It won't work. But when we attach this paper clip to this brad, it becomes a closed circuit. So everything's connected. Now, I'm gonna reattach it like that, and it'll light up. So that's my sixth grade science project on how to make a closed circuit using the form of a flashlight.